people are probably a bit worried that I'm starting to get a bit political with my position here in the community. But the only concern I've really got is making sure I don't turn General and Trade Chat into the shit that's in World of Warcraft.